Today, we are going to the Carrizo Plain National Monument to see the super bloom. As you can see from the left and to the hills in front of me, there are flowers everywhere, and that's a sure sign that it's a super bloom. This is a map from the overlook stop where you can see the whole area of the Carrizo Plains. We are here at the overlook stop, and we're going to head up to the hills to get a better look of Silver Lake. From the top of the overlook, you can see Soda Lake and the road that we will be traveling on. We found a perfect spot to where we just sit down and have lunch and enjoy the beautiful nature that surrounds us here. The flowers here smell really well, but if you have allergy, I would recommend that you take your medications before you come over here to enjoy these flowers. I will also recommend that you get here early in the morning towards the mid-afternoon, because in the late afternoon, the flowers will close back up because it will get a little bit warm out here. This is Wallace Creek, where the North American Plate meets the Pacific Plate. If you're interested about knowing more about the St. Andreas Fault, watch my video from December, which I show you a little bit more about the histories of this. Thank you for coming with me to enjoy the super bloom of 2023 here at the Carrizo Plain National Monument.